so heartless. Hey, you don't care.
Hello guys, I hope everybody will be fine. You are watching Deep Deep Biography YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to talk about Elena Kosa model lifestyle and her biography. Well guys, Elena Kosa is a fashion model, Instagram celebrity, TikTok star, digital content creator, fashion lifestyle and fitness influencer and well-known personality. She runs the Elena_Kosa25 Instagram page, where one finds one of posts related to the latest style trends, fashionable outfits, accessories, place to explore, product review and many more. She is known for her beauty looks adorable green style and hot personality. She has faced many top brands. She is an Instagram star and furthermore very well known on Snapchat. Elena Kosa normally shares her chic outfit and display photographs on her Instagram. She mainly loves acting, dancing, traveling, vlogging, modeling, etc. She was born on 15th of March in the year of 2000 in Russia. As of now, she is currently 24 years old of 2024. She has nationality of Russian. Let's talk about her physical appearance. She is 5.6 inches tall in height and weight is approximately 78 kilograms. Her body measurement are 36, 28 and 38. Her hair color is black and dry color is also black. She is fond of makeup, modeling and traveling. Orange and yellow are her favorite color. She is extremely passionate about modeling. Elena Kosa has collaborated with multiple reputed and renowned brands. She has built a massive fan following on Instagram and other social media pages. Most of the time she thinks about how can she develop herself to become better social media influencer. Her fans and followers love her for the creative and informative content she shared. If we talk about her net worth, it is estimated to be more than $3.5 million. The sources of her income are modeling, commercial advertisement, paid promotions and others. So guys, that's it now for today's biography video. I hope you will enjoy this interesting video very much. To see such more amazing biography like that, I request to all of you that please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.